ADV, but freedom, everybody know me name. Me a the sickest since Alka, some last in the game.
Me tell you this, man wicked. But you see that youth here, him wickeder. And as we him say, him a the sickest since Alkaline. But uno will be the judge of that. All me can say, the flow in that song, yeah, very addictive. And we are going to jump to it. I know I'm going like this. Man, tough.
You're flat out. But I'm thinking up a night time, I do. You're half a tree. You're Portmore. You're Spain Town.
Alright, so this is what I like about a song, you know. I like get excited for certain things. So you see when an artist do intros like these, it just make me eager for hear the rest of the song and how he might go come deliver.
Me working on a bus. Not talk no half a tree, no town bus. Me tell them some working on it. Me working on a bus. Not talk no conductor upon no bus. Me tell them some working on it. Working on a bus. Not talk no JUTC bus.
The artist ain't reaching at the mainstream as yet. But you see, if you are one of them few fans or one of them new fan after this review, you realize say, yo, that youth flow is not normal. That youth songs, it relatable. And he might bring something different to the table, no pun intended. He not bring no fork or no spoon or no plate. We're already there. And you might think, but we have everything we need right here. Until him bring it, then you realize, oh, you know, so we didn't need this for true.
But tell him some working on it. Not on the bus today at Terminus. But Birdman working on it, working on it, working on it.
So we are about to jump in at the first verse. And I can't help but think, it's like that UTI is a mad scientist where he create a crazy project like him day in him lab. I work on something, the next big thing. As we say, I work on a bus. Him not work on a bus where they are transport center, a JUTC bus or an half a tree bus. None of them bus that him work on a breakthrough. But I just don't know why me I visualize him in a white overall with some glasses and it's late in the night, about midnight, full moon, lightning a strike and all of these things. And him a work on a project.
The boss no need no mechanic, but me working on it. I've heard about the break and I'll be searching for it. Put in some work, some hard work and go receive some Grammys. Want some fans and my butt, then me no need nobody. When you are sleep, me your work, go ask anybody.
Tell me said a youth and a lyrical. The man said the bus no need no mechanic, but him still working on it. The bus way my talk, another actual vehicle, but him terms it in a way like say the vehicle him attack. The bus way him really attack at the brake. But this is how him do him lyrics them now, you know. Him said the bus no need no mechanic, but him still working on it. Say no mechanic work on vehicles. Then he mentioned the brake. Brake in a car, but another car brake him attack at the musical brake. Yo, the man just use up him analogy and I show you the similarities within the music. Music and within a car.
Some seminar go bus, but me just laugh at them. When them talk, them motivate me, me say talk again. So success with shame, them sleepless nights have to pay off. Working 9 to 5 in a the studio for me day off. If me song them never shot, my future would be way off. Me have to find a way to make me name that. Me working on it.
Me tell you, say that youth is a mad scientist. And me also tell you, say the song is addictive. So pray this. Somebody tell him say, yo, you're not a boss, you know. And him take it as a motivation. Him start laugh. The way the laugh sweet him, him say, tell me again, say it again. And him get for laugh. So basically, him a say, them a tell him a joke. And who no like laugh? So that youth ya a turn a negative into a positive. So no matter which negative energy you bring to him, him a go turn it into a positive energy. Lightning. Tell you no, him is a mad scientist.
Working on a bus, not talk no half a tree, no town bus. Me tell them some working on it. Me working on a bus, not talk no conductor upon no bus. Me tell them some working on it.
Very catchy song, very catchy chorus. If you click the link in the bio, you're gonna love the full song. iTunes it there everywhere. And me, I'm gonna hear some part of the second verse to see how him change up the flow.
Never believe, no, them see them believe me. Never give me the strength when me really needed it. No, me, I treat everybody like a flipping hurricane. ADV, bad breed, and everybody know me near me. I'm the sickest since Alka, some last in the game.
Them never believe, but when them see it, them believe in me. Them never give me the strength when me did needing it. Yo, that youth are crazy. The man say, I know we gonna deal with them like a flipping hurricane. And what me can speculate from what this mean is, he might go lock up in him house. He might go button down him house that nobody can get in. He might go isolate himself from people. or just basically ma go stay out, him go stay away from outside around people because outside are the danger zone. Ma might wrong, but it's a good guess.
Now ball like me select and fix, not beg nobody for your man, not put in the work. For myself, I make a name. This team for the street to the top of my aim. Success a shame, them sleepless nights, them a pay off. Working full time in the studio, no more day off. My song, them shot, I saw me get paid. Even though me done make me name.
Yeah man, remember the face and remember the name ADV Bad Breed, not a normal artist. And me a show now again why him is not a normal artist. Him have a next song. What we are going to review right now?
Yeah. Dog say if him have money, him would have buy him on a flea. ADV, yeah. Bad Breed.
So the one here named Rough Life Easy by ADV Bad Breed again, and it's an uplifting song. It have a different concept, different flow, different lyrics, everything. And you're gonna see how the youth are deliver. So if you're never convinced by the first song, that one you might make you reconsider.
Fuck our work is a struggle for rise some money. It hard, real hard. When me pray all the pay when me get for the whole week. More while me have laugh. Sometimes we have to face hard times to appreciate life. Rough times won't last. Nothing in a life worth having, it never come easy. Learn that from above.
So these are the struggles of that talented youth, yeah. Him been through the hardships of life. Him know what it feels like for wake up early in the morning for go to work every single day. And when you do get a day off, you have to use that time there and get the chores done in your house. Clean up your house and thing. And the worst part of it, when him get paid, him have to look upon him pay slip and say, Jano, and laugh because it come like a joke thing. So he might get up every single morning and I work so hard just for that. But you know what? It a go worth it down the line. What are accomplishments if you never work hard for reach where you're there? So it a go worth it and he might go feel good for no say yo, I done the something I come from, you know, and right now I'm there up there. So he might feel like him really deserve it because he work hard for it. But for now,
me I go and take a rough life easy. Yeah. I and I just a go and rough it all. Me a go and take a rough life easy, yeah. I and I just a go and rough it up. Rough it up.
And the next thing with ADV Bad Breed too, him always have the catchy flows them. The chorus there, really catchy. Just like in previous one, just like some of him other songs like Never Give Up, Try, and those type of things. If you are going to become a fan, you need to get familiar with him song. And the youth are smart too, him know say only him fans can put him on a certain level where him want to reach. So he make sure he sing songs were relatable to other people, so them can gravitate to him. And if it a work, then don't hesitate to become a fan. You won't regret it.
Why me fi stress and up my blood pressure when me know say right now me can't make things better. Go and take my time, climb up the ladder. Discouragement, failure, the best steps ever towards success. Remember me I tell ya, the partner not help you unless them can gain. Go and hold your own. Work for your chain, success not feel good if you never be a pain.
May I go and take a rough life easy now? Because success are not nothing if you never struggle. At that the man are saying, you know, enough people now go want to help you out if them now go gain from it. People hardly have good heart again nowadays. If them are give you something, them want back something in return. Whether for boots, them ego, or monetary, or anything really. Once them get back something. And that ADV I sing about, him just a go and take a rough life easy because him know say, yeah, it rough right now. But him a go and take it easy like say, it not rough at all. Like it not phase him none at all because him know where him future a go be like. Him know say him future bright. So it no matter if him have a bad day, that day the so over. It no matter if him have a bad day, him know say him not have a bad life.
Go and take a rough life easy, yeah. I and I just a go and rough it all. Me a go and take a rough life easy, yeah.
I know the two of these songs are addictive, the flows them sick, in delivery is on point, everything about that song here, the lyrics, and as I say, the links to two of the songs them are going to be in the description, you know, all over iTunes, YouTube, every link where I can get my hands on, I'm going to put it there so I can get access to it, you see me? And what we are going to do now, we're jumping on the second verse so I can give you a one, man tough.
One day, yeah.
One day, one day.
This will love be over one day. This will be the past one day. This will all be over one day.
I can't believe ADV sing a song and at the exact same way how may I live my life. At the exact same thing when I always a reason with my friends them. But may I say, yo dog, when I can't I get upset over minor things that in the past. If me even drop a plate in the house and it broke and my mother start cuss, me tell her, I said, no cuss, that plate the drop and it broke by next week, 2 weeks later, next year, we not even remember said that plate that did drop and broke. You understand? So why worry about small things? Even if you have a bad day, you not have a bad life. Me even get a cut on my arm already by glass. And my mother upset by it and she say, why you not upset? Look on a big cut. And me I say, this, no man, by time this I got heal up. By 1 year later, I not even remember say I did have the cut here upon my hand. Unless I look upon it or see it in the glass. I not even remember to look at the back of my hand to see the cut. So I just show on a say, don't make nothing bother you, we're not gonna last forever. If it's a breakup you got you, don't make it pressure you because that just a go hurt for so long until you move on and you not even remember say you did in a relationship there. If you get fired from your job, yes, you have a bad day, but you now have a bad life. Just go and take the rough life easy, and the following days, who knows, you will might get a better job with better pay. So just pray positive and opportunities will come your way. Just go and take a rough life easy.
But for now, me a go and take a rough life easy. Yeah, me a go and rough it out in the dark. Rough it out, rough it out. Me a go and take a rough life easy,
So yeah man, that are ADV Bad Breed people. All of the links them in the description. I go be in the description and just go and take a rough life easy. Things soon get better. It now go stay one way forever. You know the thing go, no nice echo bingo. Man tough.